Are you a demon? No, but I have demonic energy. Oh, I may be a demon. I don't know. You tell me.
Hey, listen. Ain't nobody fucking write my lyrics for me, bro. Nobody write my fucking lyrics. Nobody forces anybody to like the lyrics that I write. So nobody made me. I made my fucking self. He did that.
Only because no, he's in that world.
Y'all say what's up to my entertainment lawyer. He one of the best out here. So
he was like, yo, bro, you know what it is. Crazy, yo.
Hey, it's a
I'm Steven. Telling you, bro.
It's a Steven Victor's and it's a Shiv. We got the label, Bo.
That's pretty great.
Uh-huh. Early boys.
Early boys.
Revenge rags.
Revenge rags. Get you one, but you can't. There's not a lot. They're in danger.
So what happened with me and Ski, to explain it in an appropriate way, and in a way that I can respect, it was just, I guess, a lack of appreciation on his end. Not because of me, I guess just from a business perspective, but he put a business perspective before a personal relationship, and I've been with him as a friend and as a brother for a very long time. So, I mean, it's just on some like other shit, to be honest. It's not even on some like, it's not even on anything I've done wrong. You can't even say I've done anything to him. And I wouldn't go on the internet and express that if I didn't care about the relationship. But you already know how it goes. People use you to get where they want to go and then part ways. And I've been used a lot. If you haven't noticed.
Announcement. If you want me to make music, tell Ski Mask to be my friend again. Tell Ski Mask to be my friend again and I will make music. Tell him to be my friend again.
I'll always love that alien looking nigga name at 6'6". But I have to distance myself because it's like nobody would see me as an individual rapper if I don't. On top of that nigga crazy as hell.